Welcome to the WordPress basics section. In this section, we will teach you more about WordPress. We will discuss in deep for all of about WordPress concepts and basics to improve you the best user experience for building a professional website by using WordPress. In this lecture, we will discuss about the login for the front end and back end of the site which we built before, and we will manage the interface of the site. Let's begin to relax. So now we are going to the URL, as you see here. Then we slash WP to log in the admin, WP-admin. Click here. So we are logging to the back end. User name or email, Nader Adam. Here is my password, which was saved last. Log in now. So as you see, we are at the dashboard. This is the dashboard. This name is admin area. We can control all of about site contents and pages, posts, sidebar, plugins, menus, and other tools of the site. So now, let us change the interface of the site by going to appearance, then click to themes. Let's choose the theme or template 2014. Let us choose 2014 and click to live. Save and activate now. That's it. This is the new interface of the site. The sidebar to the left, as you see, and the top bar, the menu at the top bar, and this is the title of the site. This is the slogan, search, text, and footer. Let us come back to the dashboard to customize, or directly let us come to dashboard from here. As you see, then come back for appearance, click themes to choose another theme. Let us click here for 2015 and click activate to show what's happened. And now click again, come back for front end, click for visit site. That's it. Something's great. This is the looks for the site. So in this lecture, we learn how to switch between front end and back end, and how to choose different themes for the website as a front end. So this is the template of 2015, and this is the front end. As you see, this is the post, sidebar at the left. See you next lecture. Goodbye.